back at it again. Bullitt Football Academy versus BTP times YK1K Elite 18U. So I guess two teams combined into one. Very interesting game with this team. I will say they controlled the time of possession. I don't know what the play clock is or how long you have to run a play at Pylon, but this team took very much full advantage of that on every play. Felt like each play was a minute to a minute and a half before it was snapped. No cap. But anyways, that has nothing to do with us. We have to get stops, score touchdowns, win football games. So regardless of how they play, we got to still come out and dominate. Do I feel like we did that this game? At times, but not all the way through. Not all the way through at all. Felt like we wasn't good on third down. But that's why we watch the film and we get better. We see ourselves on tape, so we can perform better. Nice, so it's third down right here. We gotta get a stop. Okay, good job, Kev. Turned up, we need one more stop. Money down, 3rd and 10. Third down. Comeback, a 15-yard comeback. Completed. The advice I could tell my corner on this, my man Blake B. Evans. 3rd and long, 2-man, you got a safety high. You could play that low hip, keeping your eyes on his hip, ready to undercut, making them throw that perfect throw so you're not on top of them. They run a deep comeback like that. But defending the comeback, you do it with your eyes and your pad level. If those are off, you're gonna go running by them 9 times out of 10. But we'll get better at that moving forward. Nice strike right here. Come on, Levi. Go in front of it and make it, man. Go make it. You see it. Go make it. That's the difference. You can make that. I know you can. You gotta get that fixed. Marching down per usual, moving the ball fast, and doing what we do best. Coming up, y'all gonna see a sports center top 10 play of the year. My man Luke Rossley with the one hand on 3 defenders. He really liked that. been baller at Highland Park. But you love to see afterwards, every single receiver came up to this man and celebrated with him. You don't understand how far that's going to take you in life, especially as you get older and play in college on teams. Teamwork makes the dream work. The better you do as a team, the better it is for everybody. I promise you, your time is coming. Just be there when the time comes. Teamwork makes the dream work. Now let's get a stop. Let's stop this slow Kansas State. 50 seconds running off the play clock. Team. No offense to this team, though. They came out, they did their thing. But man, time of possession. Telling you guys, man, these drives are long. We got, in that case, we have to go 3 and out on teams like this. And another flag. But then again, I'm not even mad at the refs. We don't have to panic. Like, make him make that hard catch. Make him make that hard catch and play the hands. The moment the DBs learn to play the hands, it's gonna be over, I promise. Even when they make the catch, shoot the hands, the ball's going to come out 9 times out of 10. Play the hands. DBs out there, remember, play the hands. Do not panic. Which, this is all good for me to see, so you can work being in phase, shooting the hands when needed, making the play when needed. New set of downs. Right now it's 7-6. We're up by 1. They're controlling the clock. When you control the clock, you kind of control the game. So we have to get a stop. Yes, sir. Tough defense. Tough defense. Good job, Z. Stop limping. Ain't nothing wrong with you. Stop limping. You made a good play. Now be ready to make some more good plays. Big stop right here. Although that's incomplete, that should be a pick. But we'll review that in the film. Backside safety sees that all day. Luke's made that play several times. So no doubt he's gonna make it the next time it comes up. Nothing coming your way. Front side, look backside, you're gonna steal it. We'll be right back. go. Drive to win the game. Let's get it, baby. Let's win the game. Let's move the ball downfield, doing what we do best. Let's put it away. Here we go, let's put this one away. Young blood. Ah. 99 out of 100 times young blood catches that. One of those players that he's gonna beat himself up for that drop. Knows that he's gonna get the ball still coming his way. Knows he has to answer the next time. Definitely have all the confidence that he's gonna make that catch in the future moving forward. And although it was a big time play and that does put us over the edge, that kid's a baller. He gonna make up for it. And if anything, I know he listening to this, he gonna be hungry. Can't wait to get back out there and make something happen. Third down, man, very controversial. I felt like we got PI'd here, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Grab my man Jacob from the back. And the referee said on field he saw it, but it's the other ref's call to make, which is crazy. You seen it, but you can't call it. Makes no sense. So we have enough time to get a stop, get the ball back, score one more time. Have to get a three and out. And once we get the ball back, we're going to go 90. Taking a deep shot, giving us a chance to win this game. Third down coming up. Here we go, let's go offense. And of course, as soon as we get the ball for offense, it's called ball game. Ref calls it. But the other side is still going on. So that's what I mean about pylon refereeing. Got one ref, Terrence, does a hell of a job with the white hat right there. But man, some of the other refs, Not all of them. So don't take it personal if you hear this. Not all of them. But some of them, come on, man. You know who I'm talking to, too. Like, come on. This one ended up a tie. First tie of the season. Last tie, too.
Today's shorter than last tournament. It was an all-day deal for us.